should try a big old group hay bear and see what it does.
Okay. Like on three?
Yeah, you guys want to do it?
Yeah.
All right, 1, 2, 3.
Hey, bear!
God, he doesn't give a
No.
He wants some fish. We are flying out to Featherly Creek today. Ooh, bacon's cooking. Everybody's gearing up for the day. Cade's coming out of this treehouse. Corey, any advice for today?
Pretty much just double up your laces so when the bears chase you, you don't get tripped up on them.
That's good advice. Really good advice.
Wait, get the muffins for the vlog.
We don't have the phone. What else?
We got, we have bear spray though.
Okay, there we go. And guns.
We're not coming back without using all bear spray and all the bullets.
All right, we're coming out here to the plane here. God, they're gonna be serving. Yeah, biscuits and gravy this morning.
Awesome, biscuits and gravy, coffee service,
vodka
cranberry.
Morning, guys.
Morning.
Hey, you just wake up.
You want me in the back?
Yep. Next lightest guy in the back. Two others in the middle here.
What he's saying is it pays to be fat today.
Well, we ready to go, boys?
We ready?
Oh, yeah.
Yogi.
We're on Onyx Maps.
Onyx Maps?
Onyx Maps.
They should sponsor you.
They should, but you know, I don't need that. I just enjoy the hunt. Onyx.
Carson knows all the secret spots. Featherly Creek, Alaska.
There he is.
Cute little guy.
Yeah.
Oh, you gonna net him for me? God bless you.
See how good you are.
Here he comes. Ready? Swim right in the net. Boy, I put it right behind that log over there,
yeah.
And it didn't take, it was immediate and violent.
And here, back past that tree where it kind of slows down a little bit.
Okay.
There's just a bunch of fish.
Okay.
Do you see him sitting right there?
Oh, yeah. Ooh.
There it is.
All right, flip her in there, catch that fish.
Oh. There he is.
Oh, yeah, attaboy.
Finally, got him.
Oh, he's a big daddy, too.
He's a nice fish.
Oh, he's beautiful.
Oh, there he goes.
nice work.
Yeah, we got him on there.
Got him on there. Yep, I think so. Yep. There's a bear. Good God. They have ostriches here? What is that? That bird is huge. Oh boy. I'm gonna get downstream of you. No, no, I'm not. I got my pole. Okay. Lift your rod up a little bit.
I come to the bank looking like that.
Yep, just come right to the bank. Look how red he is. He's gorgeous. There we go. There he goes. No, keep catching them. I'll have plenty of time. What do we got here, guys? Oh!
A bit of lunch. This is what
lunch.
We packed today.
Yay! I don't think lunch for us, though.
No, this is for us right here.
That is? Okay.
Yep. Roe.
A little caviar?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm surprised.
It's on the rocks.
I'm surprised the bear didn't eat the roe. They're so cool. They're everywhere. It's boiling. Yeah, it is. I'll bring him over there to you. All right. There. Oh, oh. Good Lord, he's got some shoulders. Oh, and there he goes. Thank you, Cade.
You bet.
Thank you, Justin. You want my forceps?
I think those are your fish in this hole.
Yeah. Thank you, sir. Come on, roll up. There we go. I don't want to break this rod. Let me come upstream, yeah? Oh, we're good. Excellent.
Oh, right under that log again.
You should try a big old group hay bear and see what it does.
Okay. Like on three?
Yeah, you guys want to do it?
Yeah.
All right, 1, 2, 3.
Hey, bear!
God, he doesn't give a f***.
No.
He wants some fish.
He said, okay, I'll check this out up here. These fish aren't that good anyway. Put it in four low.
Yeah.
Climb right up that wall.
See it right there? It's over against the bank. There's two. Uh-oh, I got a sockeye.
I got a sockeye now. You have him in the mouth?
Ah. I never thought I'd say, dang it, I caught a sockeye. There's four or five right there, Justin. There we go. Did I? Oh, he just spit it right when he got in there, or did I loop it around him?
No, you spit it.
Okay. Thank you.
Pretty cool looking, huh?
Super cool looking. Bigger net.
Oh yeah, I definitely do.
Oh,
it's too big. Let's take him over to the shore a little bit. Come on. Stay in there.
Goes.
Coming back, buddy?
I love you! I had fun.
Well, he's pretty.
Yep.
I lost my gear though.
Keep going, keep going, keep going. There you go. There you go.
Hey, there's my first net drop. Nice work, buddy.
Thank you.
Keeps running me around this branch. Fish are just holed up right here in this little channel. Floating it by them. Get past the sockeye. The hardest part of the whole deal. That's the fourth fish in four casts. Oh, come on, get out of there. Get out of there. Okay, I'm over here. I'm over here. Here, Mr. Char. Whew. Okay, can we go 5 for 5? Make sure Yogi's not behind me. Oh, had it. Busted my lucky streak.
That one has some orange lips too.
Whew, that was fun while it lasted.
Awesome picture.
Okay. One of those ones that saw us while we were walking through.
Probably.
Hey, bear. Hey, bear. Here we go, into the long grass.
All right, be careful, guys. It's real steep on the left here. Don't fall in.
This is the one.
How about that?
Probably circling.
Our airplane is here. Super Chris, flying the De Haviland Beaver.
I'd say it was pretty epic.
Epic's a good word.
Epic is a very, very good word.
Yeah.
Probably not a better day that happened.
This is a pretty good day.
Hundreds of fish, huh?
I mean, my when I married my wife and the birth of my children, you know, then the right. You guys all too, yeah,
yeah.
That order.
Okay, make sure we don't leave that on the table.
Okay, good thinking.
Made it back. One of the coolest things I've ever done. We'll do it again. I don't know if that could be topped though.